Name is Alia, and my colleague's name is
Jandos.
And today you are watching analytical program DMC.
Today our show will cover one of the most interesting issues in Kazakhstan and the most neglected one. Theaters in Kazakhstan. How do they survive in the era of new entertainment technologies nowadays? And is there any decreases happen in number of people attending theaters?
The conditions of theaters in Kazakhstan is very bad. Despite the different pleasures, there are also many problems, starting with the half-empty halls, a lack of funding, and ending with the lowest level of education of actors, and sometimes total lack of all of them.
The survey in Kazakhstan showed that around 35% of the whole population of the Republic do not attend theaters, museums, and concerts of classical music. Despite the fact that less than half of population goes to the theater, there are still 1,500 possible performances organized annually.
Yuri Yakushev, who is the director of Lermontov Theater in Almaty, says that the USSR education was much better, because child was firstly brought to the puppet theater. After that, he went to the theater for young people, and then by himself, he went to the drama theater. However, he strongly against to force children to go to the theater, because he says that you cannot force a person to love art.
As a new organization, Association of Kazakhstan Theatres was created with Asanali Ashimov as the director, and people hope that Kazakhstani theatre culture will rise.
Lermontov's, Abay and Awezov theatres have no complaints about the selling the tickets, but the cheapest ticket cost is 500 tenge. Moreover, only National Kazakhstani Academy Ballet name after Abay has the state financial support.
President Nursultan Nazarbayev said that Kazakh theaters must provide their financing by themselves through gaining people's attention with their art. Like in USA, our theaters also should interest audience with their productions and ensure their existence. Moreover, President stressed that it requires some time, therefore the state will help domestic theaters by financing. As it was said before, Almaty guests and citizens pretty good attend the theaters, but it is mostly people aged 30 and more.
Olga Sultanova, she is a producer of the International Festival of Performing Arts Revelation, shared her thoughts with the portal 365info.kz.
She said that this target audience is very important because it is a new generation of viewers. This is the future audience without which there is no theater at all. She did local market research with her team, interviewed around 400 people. The basic answer was the reason why people do not go to the theater, and answer is because it's boring.
So let's start learning. Let's start from the first number of numbers. That would be one. In Kazakh language, one will be bir. I'm writing also in English language too, to get a clear understanding of what number we're talking about, because my writing may be not so clear. So the second is two, and two in Kazakh language will be yekı. Kazakh language has a lot of soft and Frenchly-like sounds, so it will be hard to pronounce it, but there is nothing impossible.
The culture in different countries of all of the world. Let's talk about the France. In France, culture stands on the first place and highly valued. The French state not only financial cultural institutions, but also actively forms the cultural environment. The Ministry of Culture, he is responsible for all different performances of different cultural activities, were always available to the maximum number of people, and pay the special attention to the French art. The same situation is in Germany, because Germany's idea is very close to French one. Idea of the state is a guarantor of freedom of speech, and art independence is essential to the German cultural policy.
The country 54 theaters, which are divided according to the status into national, republican and regional function, and only republican theaters have financial support. However, it is not the unique problem. Almost all theaters are in regress and need repair as have no any financing.
The city of Almaty surprises citizens with extremely cold weather, and as you can see, it's pretty heavily snowing. Although it's Universiade time, there is not actually much traffic outside because services are not able to clean the city. So I guess cars decided to stay at home.
That was all for today. Thank you for watching and stay tuned till the next Wednesday at 9 p.m.